You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Ugh!
Enough.
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. We'd best get a move on. worth more than your life?
It's a pleasure to host you again.
Hey, Del.
Would you mind if I interrupt your journey with a question?
You just did, but sure, ask away.
It's an unusual request, so please forgive me. How would you advise someone who wishes to learn more about human nature to form closer bonds?
I suppose you're asking for a friend, huh? I guess you just gotta hang around him. Watch him, listen, study him.
Study? That is just the advice I required. A thousand thanks for your assistance. I wish you a pleasant journey.
My brother.
Dakota, Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Where is your car?
Ask your brother.
V?
My bad. Sorry about that.
You'll get new equipment.
Your fee, V? Thank you for the assistance.
I'm listening.
Thought nomads were always on the move. You stay put.
Yes.
They call us statics, but we are also necessary. Somebody must take care of those who come and go.
Yeah. Take care of them. For the right cut.
Indeed.
Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here.
Au contraire, if you use your eyes and ears. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, Raff and Shiv, corporations, and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples.
You're about to know my wrath.